Can you teach me a weird physiology tricks? In today's video, we are going to teach you some weird physiology tricks, and try as much to watch this video to the end because it will be very useful to you. 1. If you feel angry, drawing straight lines will help to relax you. If you feel sad, you can draw a rainbow. Your sadness will go away. 2. If you think the phone number a person gives you is fake, you can read it out very loud and wrong, and see if the person will correct you. 3. When you are queuing, if the person in front of you is paying very slow, you can stamp your feet or make noise in another way. It is not maddening, but it potentially irritating, and the person will speed up and leave. 4. Silence is the best way to let someone know that he or she did something wrong. 5. If someone is angry at you and you remain calm, they may be even more angry at the time, but they will be ashamed of themselves later. 6. It is not a bad thing to let others see your shortcomings or weaknesses, because in this way, others will feel that you are a real person, thus creating a sense of closeness. 7. If you have a procrastination, but there are tasks that you need to be completed urgently, you can think about it before going to bed. This will prepare your brain mentally for this and subconsciously let you start planning a route to accomplish the task. So when you actually start doing it, it's much easier. The most important of this video is apply these physiology tricks to your life, and your life will never be the same.